Hi, how you doing? It's Lee. Today I've got the camera aimed down again, so we're going to do a little bit of footwork, and I'd like to talk about the point stance. The point stance is one of the first positions that you ever learn in Kung Fu, and it is one of the most important. The point stance is something you move from and to and through in virtually every piece of footwork that you do. There are a few exceptions, but generally it's pretty much everything you do starts either from a point or is moving to a point or is moving through a point. As I've said in earlier videos, a stance is just a moment in time. So imagine this is a frozen moment that we're stopping and showing you how it works. In reality, you'd be moving constantly all the time. So what is a point stance? Okay, so to make one, we need to stand in balance. We need to bend the knees forward so the heels come off the floor, the knees are bent, and the hips stay flat. The pelvis is in neutral. For the sake of this exercise, I'm not doing anything with the arms. I mean, we could conceivably do a Siu Chong and then go into a point stance, or we could do it with a Siu Chong. We could have the body upright or in a C, like a curve of the bowstring. We could have a flat guard, or we could have a left advancing guard, or we could have a right advancing guard. Doesn't make any difference. For this exercise, for this video, it's all just about the legs. So, there's your point. The heels are up, the knees are bent, and the pelvis is in neutral. It's all about the pelvis in this exercise. Everything is about the pelvis. Keeping things in neutral means that it has the ability to move freely but chooses to find a point, just like water floating, yes? It can tilt one way or tilt the other way, but when you let it rest, it'll come flat because of gravity. Now, the pelvis has the ability to move freely, hopefully, if you're not too old, forward, backward, left, right, round and round and round. Great, we do this in our warm-up exercises. If you keep your feet flat on the ground, your pelvis can stay in neutral, but as you go down, you get to about there, and you can't go any further without the pelvis tilting and having to bend in this way. But if you let your heels come off the floor, your pelvis can stay in neutral all the way down to the floor and all the way back up again, which is a great exercise in itself, really. So the pelvis stays in neutral, the heels come off the ground, the knees bend, and everything is in the middle now. So the pelvis is flat and in the center of its possible positions. The knees are not straight or not completely bent, but in the middle. And the ankles are not fully upright, fully flat, they're in the middle. So it's middle way in everything. That's a point stance. And when you start using the point stance or moving into a point, moving through a point, you start seeing how that moment in time is incredibly useful. You can even do little exercises with it. If you stand with your feet flat and do hand drills, coordination things, that's fine when you're getting used to working the arms, maybe you're learning those techniques for the first time. But when you lift your heels off the ground and you stand in a point and then start doing exercises, it's much more springy, your legs start to work, you start to keep your balance a lot more because you're actually having to maintain balance with muscles rather than just flat on the ground. It's no secret that standing with your feet flat uses very little energy. But that's not moving, that's not combat. By lifting the heels off the floor, you can move. Everything that you do in movement comes from the heels being off the ground. You cannot move with the feet flat. So by keeping your knees bent and springy, heels off the floor, pelvis in neutral, you can work lots of fun exercises with very little space, but still keep a nice, springy, relaxed position. So that's the point stance. You can start by standing in balance like you're doing the Siu-Nim-Tao form. You can bring your arms back to a Siu Chong, bend the knees, lift the heels, pelvis in neutral, knees bent, and there is a springy, relaxed point stance. Cool. Hope you understand a little bit more about it. More videos coming soon to break down everything else. Take care of each other. Bye.